Wait, who the fuck are you? Oh, wait, you must be the dungeon boss. Is a generic summon Lightning Wolf. The boss. Really? Are you just gonna stand there and take damage as I roll? Occasion roll. Kill the useless goons you summon. And then kill you with a stab. Multiple times, because you only move in two directions. You have zero health. How are you still alive? Oh no! Roll the way. Sprint back. He's dead. Paradeathless is still worse.
The spirit of the Grey Thunder Howl was one of the great leaders of the Grey Wolf tribe. With his...
It is time to take the battle to the heart of the enemy. Deep within the Grey Wolf battle camp is an ancient shrine to Uthgar, the Battle Father. As the Netherese push the Grey Wolves to the worship of Shar, the Uthgar shrine has become neglected. To the west, you will find the Battle Father Shrine and a primal spirit of our tribe known as Dying Howl. He will guide you further, but to reach him, you must first become closer to the spirits of this forest. I will aid you on this path of the spirits, and you will have an awakening. I hope you are ready to awaken.
May the sacred pool grant you rest. Uthgar grant you strength.
The awakening, everybody. I'm a spirit wolf. Really? When the scream effects look better than the actual animation. That ability literally just makes me sprint faster. That's it, that's all it does. It's like, oh, here's an ability. Use it to move faster. This is it, really? Sir, it looks like my scream is covered in splooge. It looks like my scream has either been under the ocean, or this is the cheapest transmission or awakening I've ever seen. You can't do shit when you're in this form. You can't even attack anything. Only used for like 5 seconds. Not even seconds, like minutes. It's like, literally, it ends right when you get to the NPC. So the game's like, oh no, you've reached the NPC. You turned into the quest. Over. It ends right when you turn into the quest. Seriously, who made this?
The Netherese are a foul plague upon this world.